Alright guys, welcome back to a new video. It is BFB Coliseum, Boost only, and this is going to be live commentary. Live commentary, but 2x speed. We got our opponent, F, and we got an hyping pass. Unfortunate. Okay, so he's gonna quit. Nice, we're gonna go back and hop into another game. So, how are you guys' days going? I don't know, my school has started, so things are really getting ramped up, and life is really getting started. So, yeah, everything's getting kind of busy, but life is good, and yeah. Well, hopefully someone will find out and get a vaccine for all this COVID stuff. But we are finding our opponent right now, very soon. We got S again. Okay, very good player, seems like. So, we got Riverside, I'm gonna just call the Luna. And he looks decent. 2 prestige, and then 2 top 3 badges for global rank. Let's see if he anti-stalls here or not. I don't know if he will or not. Already. I think my phone's kinda low battery, but we're just gonna chill. We got our farm up at 18 seconds, at 24 seconds we can get up our boat. Right there, no life loss. About the same position, his is a little lower. Shouldn't make too much of a difference. We're gonna go for more bananas, and then we're just gonna go for a grape shot. So we're just gonna go for a grape shot now. Easy. Okay. So shoot up. And yeah, 20% battery. Hopefully we're fine to the end of this game. I don't know. We'll see. So he's gonna go for faster. No, grape shot. Also, I'm gonna go low power mode. Hopefully that doesn't disturb the recording. I really don't know if it does or not. Alrighty, so. We're gonna go for next farm at 36 seconds. We'll send him a couple blacks. So let's go get some blacks. First, let's actually get the farm up. More bananas, send him 2 sets. Tell him to try. Send him another set. Keep up our faster shooting. You should be able to get that faster shooting. Yeah, so he goes for the faster shooting. And my boat is going first this whole time. Which is kind of stupid of myself. Kind of stupid on my part. Why am I boat on first? Don't know, people. Alright, so he's gonna balloon boost. I'm just gonna... Not even spike, I'm just gonna go for my farm. We're down to like 100 lives. Maybe even more. If he sends the yellows, then we're just gonna boost. And we should be able to go for our next farm. There we go. We're down to 103 lives. Nothing that concerns me. Yet. He's still chilling with that one boat on his side. We're going for a plantation. He should be able to go to his plantation too. I'm gonna send him one lead. And... So he's going wizard. Very nice. Wizard you can beat around 13, 14, or you're gonna beat... Okay, so he's gonna go for some huge water rush here. Very interestingly. We're low on Wi-Fi, I don't know why. This one's strong, we're gonna send this, 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 and we're gonna go hard on this. Hopefully this regen's pretty hard on him. That's gonna regen decently hard. If I added more balloons, maybe it would've killed him. Just maybe. Just maybe. I don't really know what to do now. Should we go for the aggro rush on round 18 to force the boost? Put the Moab and a couple balloons behind it, and we all add him. After, if he uses the boost. If he uses the boost, yeah, we'll all add him. If he doesn't use the boost, then we don't all add him. It's just how things work, people. Alright, so he's gonna go for a pretty hefty rush here. We're just gonna boost. And hope for the best. A, that's fine, don't really care. Look, okay, we got a farm lead there. Kind of. I mean, sometimes boosting is worth it if you get a farm lead. Kind of. So let's go for the Moab. So what we're gonna do here to defend our Moab is just triple spike it. Alright, so we're gonna send leads. And region zebra is behind. So hopefully that will force some defense. Alright, so that's 3 destroyers. 4 destroyers. That's good. And he dies. Even with 4 destroyers, he couldn't defend the Moab, the Leds, and a bunch of zebras. GG. And he laughed at me. Okay, guys. Peace out. That's gonna be it for today. I'm sorry I'm not posting a lot and not that long of videos just because I have a lot of work to do. Peace out, and I hope you guys have a wonderful week. Stay in school. Welcome back, everyone. What is going on? How's your day been? And today we are playing some BFB Boost Only Coliseum. That's not how you say it, but it is what it is. So, hello and welcome, everyone. Anyone who's new to my channel or anything like that, we play BTT. Yeah. Alright, so we're going boat farm boomer. So I'm gonna put my boat right now. So that we don't leak any lives. And then also I want to get my farm at 24 seconds, which I'm not placing down until 26 seconds. But that's A-OK. We're going to send them 2 sets of reds and 2 sets of blues. Actually, we're going to send them 2 more sets of blues because he's going dart. And we also need to get my farm. What am I doing? He gets up his trip dart. Okay, he's down to 135 lives. Doesn't really matter or anything like that. We still have not upgraded our boat, so we're chilling with that 0-0 boat. Alrighty, so it looks like his dart is on close, I do believe. I could be mistaken. But he should be sending me pinks. Okay, well, we're going to read it out then. 100%, boys. 100%, he let me read that out. Even if he sends things, we'll probably lose a couple of lives, which will be no problem. Alright, so we got up a grape shot. He sent us just a couple pinks. One set, actually. We wanted not to upgrade to that next thing, our farm. So we're gonna send him slight... Oh, yes, yes, yes. We wanted him to get strip dart, and then we want to get up our farm. yeah, <it's coughs> excuse me. Alright, so we'll just get up the faster shooting if he sends us blacks, which he doesn't appear to be doing so, which he is now. I'm gonna go for a second boat. And he did not send much. We are gonna go for a hefty green rush here. Alright, so hopefully he upgrades to something here. I don't think, yeah, it's not probable. But, yeah, it's okay, we're down as far as, but we have more lives, which doesn't really matter in the long run. Alrighty, so he's gaining up his spot. If he sends us a bunch of yellows, which is upgrade and boost. But if he sends us a couple, we'll sit chill and target our boats. So he goes for the farm. We're gonna go for our farm. And I think we should go aggro here. Hi. Are you ready? Yes, he just went for that farm. Perfect timing. Couldn't have been better. Let's get a boost out of him. Boost. No boost, but he leaps down to about 70, 60, 50, 40, 30 lives. Holy buddy. So a lot of lives there. A lot of lives to be leaking. We have not gotten our legs actually up. He is very low on lives right at the moment. Already. So we're sending this. This should be a boost. Boost? A boost? A boost? No boost. Very surprising. Alrighty, well. We're gonna go for a decent size rush. That's a different story. Alrighty, we're chill. Did he die? He didn't die. Okay. So we're sending a little bit of a rush. Nothing too serious here. Oh, I didn't have a destroyer. What the heck? Okay. Alright. I'm gonna try to place a little bit aggro. Hopefully, okay, he's gonna boost that. Our eco is very high, which is good. Alright, so, his boost should have worn off by now. He's gonna need, like, an ODS or something, or he's gonna die. We'll see you, buddy. See ya, man! Can't read like that. Okay, guys, peace out.